Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Cooking with Shaima. How you all? Hope all are safe at home. Today I am going to make dalgona coffee cake, which is now trending in social media. This dalgona coffee cake is 100% vegetarian. I am aware that all items not available due to lockdown. No eggs or whipping cream is added in this cake while making. Without that, we can make soft and yummy dalgona cake. In the first stage, we can prepare the cake. For that, take a bowl. Add 1 cup maida to this. 1 cup is 250 ml. Add 1/2 teaspoon baking soda, 1 teaspoon baking powder, and 1 pinch salt to this. Mix it properly. You can also use a strainer and strain it once and keep it aside. Take a glass and add 3/4 portion of milk in normal temperature. Add the 1/4 portion of dalgona coffee mix to this. The details of dalgona coffee mix is clearly explained in my previous video, Dalgona Coffee. The link is added in the description. Now the dalgona coffee is ready. Take a bowl, add 1/2 cup of powdered sugar, add 1/4 cup vegetable oil, add 1 teaspoon vanilla essence. Vanilla essence is optional. Mix it properly. Now take the dalgona coffee and mix it well. Add this to the bowl in small portions and mix it. Now add the maida mix to this, which we prepared initially. Mix it thoroughly. While mixing, add few more dalgona coffee to this. The cake batter to be in this consistency. Take a cake tin, grease it with butter paper, then add cake batter. Tap it slowly to remove the air bubbles. Now bake this at 180 degrees Celsius in a preheated convection microwave oven. Bake it for 25 to 30 minutes. Your cake is ready now. Give some time to get it cooled. Take it out from cake tin. Remove the butter paper. The cake is very soft and spongy. Remove the top portion of the cake. Keep the top portion aside. You can use this while decorating the cake. Now you should cut the cake into layers. You can cut it in 2 or 3 layers. In the board, add sugar syrup for softening the cake. To make sugar syrup, add 1/4 cup sugar to 1/4 cup water, then boil and Initially, we sliced the top portion of the cake, put that in small jar and grind it. This you can put on top of the cake. Put some sugar balls on top of this. Now your tasty dalgona coffee cake is ready. Try it out and share with your dear ones. If you enjoy the video, please like, share and subscribe my channel Cooking with Shaima. I will be coming with another video soon. Till then, take care. Bye bye. Thank you for watching.